nothing I can do with a woman like you. But love, but love, I love you any kind of way. Just say what's on your mind.
I'm Jeremy Senaris, a local chef in Winnipeg, and most people know me for being MasterChef Canada Season 3 runner-up. I think what started my passion for cooking was just taking over in the kitchen when my mom passed away. We lost her to cancer like 10 years ago. That's why this battle is like means quite a bit to me to try and help raise money for cancer care. I'm gonna do my best. That's what fueled my passion. It comes from cooking with my mom, being there with her, learning like traditional Filipino recipes, and then as I got older, I realized I do have a passion for cooking and just continued and grow from there. What sustains my passion is the drive to always be different and always evolve. The culinary game is always evolving. There's always new things being created. And I think what drives my passion is really being open to other ideas, being open to other people's cooking styles, and like just trying to be one of the best of them as well. I think my passion is there because of the excellence most people try to get to in the culinary world.
Kind of own what's kind of